of the All People's Congress, APC Party. Honorable Ibrahim Bundu, former majority leader and head of government business in Parliament, who is a senior member of the APC, told the SLBC that their party literally begged Sam Sumana to return to the party, with notwithstanding the expulsion from the party.
You know, it's not a fine coincidence that somebody wants to come who was with us, and we are looking at him as if for technical.
But you had a reason for asking him away. I mean, based on the same constitution.
I know.
I mean, every law.
Yes. I'm speaking as an APC. When Sam Sumana left, we know what we did again to get him back to where he is.
What did you do? We approached him. You bet him?
Mm. Of course we did. That's clear. I'm being honest here. I'm an old man of this party. Sam Sumana came in 2006, officially. I mean, unofficially, I don't know how he had been doing the APC, but I knew him then, about 2006, when we are looking at, as far as we were concerned at that time, he was a winnable candidate for the 2007. This is what I was talking about. So we came, and the circumstance, you know, in politics is friends today, enemies tomorrow. For whatever circumstances, we took the decision we took as an emergency delegate conference to expel him. After the elections, we saw his political might was still growing. We look at Kono. We are in a critical situation. And in politics, you don't have permanent enemies or, you know, permanent friends. You have permanent interests. Our interest then was to win the election. So we have to beg him. And, you know, what happened is now water under the bridge. So we saw that with him again coming to us, it's a source of growing our membership. We approach his people in Kono. We went to him in Ghana delegation. There are records to show that. Let us be very frank here. So if a situation like this presents itself, especially when the order was very specific, in my view, go and resolve membership issue. Believe me, it's a resolution. We need to resolve that all those who left the party under whatever circumstance or, you know, please come back, and then you'll be processed under the new constitution that we now have. I think that one would have been politically expedient.
Well, it's Honorable Ibrahim Bundu, a senior member of the APC. Now, the spokesperson for the APC party, CDI Tunis, however, dismissed these claims as baseless.
When we sit on public television, on public radio, whatever we say to our people must be factual, and it must be clear, it must be, you know, honest. The fact is, during runoff, several political party leaders were approached for support in time of runoff. The NGC was approached, the C4C was approached, the ADP was approached. So to sit here and say that the APC went to beg Sam Sumana to come back, it is untrue, entirely untrue. Show me any evidence where the APC sent a delegation to Ghana. The APC as a political party sent a delegation to Ghana to beg Sam Sumana to come back into the APC. I mean, we all want to grow our membership. We want people to come back. We have created the opportunity for people to come back. We all wanted a constitution that is inclusive, and we have done that.